I see your post on Instagram. You were talking about Big Baby Promotions.
Correct.
Tell the fan about.
Can I get an autograph, sir?
Get the fuck out of here.
Let the fans know what Big Baby Promotions has in store.
So, Big Baby Promotions right here, this is one of my boys, Joe, saying. He's going to be one of the managers on the Big Baby Promotions right here. Yeah, we're going to sign you new young talent up and coming. Listen, I got a lot of education in the process. I want these young guys education. I'm the only guy that is a heavyweight that don't have a title and has a promotional company. Only guys that promotion companies because I have titles. I'm doing it before I get to that point because nobody gonna jerk me. Deontay wanna talk smack about AJ that he's getting milked by a white man. But AJ making 8 times more money than he making, and he's getting milked by a black man. So before he open his mouth, he need to educate himself. Before he throw a glass, we live in a glass house, throw him in a glass house. So Deontay talk a lot of smack, but he's very uneducated. I'm giving you facts. Big Baby had little talk shit.
That's heavy right there, bro.
Okay, let you know.
Because, I mean, Al Heyman is known for getting these guys the most money.
Yeah, Al Heyman pays money. Don't get me twisted. I understand that. I'm not saying that. But I'm saying, though, why is he making only $1.1-1.2 million? Why is he making $8-something million? $10 million.
So, well, he's been calling out AJ for the past.
Yeah, but is he deserving AJ fight?
He's a champion. He's the WBC champion.
AJ fought 2-3 mandatory guys.
He's the WBC.
This is Deontay's first mandatory fight.
Okay.
Sometimes niggas, people got belts, they don't mean shit, bro.
She wanna take a picture.